judge once he's dead.
Don't you dare turn me off. You'll get me back.
Welcome back. Whoa. Alright, so you guys know. This is actually where the mines would be if you actually did all of them. So be careful where you step. This is going to be a short episode.
Hisham Hamza, do you copy? This is Irving Lambert. I'm Fisher's NSA Hadley.
Friend of a friend. I owe you guys big time.
CIA is telling me the rebels rigged the palace with C4. Can you confirm?
I can't confirm. They're going to blow it up as a victory celebration.
That's just what I hoped. Fisher, get Hisham away from the palace grounds. We'll get a team cracking the frequency of those detonators. Your friends in the JDA should be suitably impressed.
All right, he's just gonna keep running. Ah! I was trying to aim for the guy with the seat, but I think he's dead already. Come on. There we go. I can't tell who's alive and who's stunned. Well, it looks pretty clean. Hopefully. Oh, shit! Whoa, 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 whoa!
I'm the one.
I knew there was at least one more guy, but I couldn't see him.
I owe you one, remember? Grab on. We're getting out of here. Let's go.
Idiot.
CIA safe house just ahead. Call me with the fence and I can take
it. Listen, before we go in there, I just want to say thanks again.
Not necessary.
Yeah, well, good luck, Fisher.
Sam, we've got the frequency of those C4 detonators. Get the hell away from the palace, now!
Mew.
Thank you. Where the hell are you, Pierre?
Dealing with your problem.
You've killed Hisham?
Not yet.
Then what the hell are you...
made it through. Now that he's safe, we need to go back to the HQ and stop the bombs.
Gotcha.
The two bombs need to be disabled. Our best chance to do that is to defuse them on sight. I'll contact you once you're back there.
Alright. Well, I'll see you guys tomorrow on the last level. Bye.